everyone. How have you been? The anticipation of an approaching festive season has a marvelous way of casting a perfect glow over everything, doesn't it? It's that sense of having a little extra time, a precious opportunity to relax and relish life to the fullest. Here at Zee Connect, we are fully prepared to handle the rest as we are geared up to offer you a delightful mix of highly entertaining and amazing content. Our aim is to always enrich your day with plenty of enjoyment and inspiration. So what are we waiting for? Let's get started. The lively and colourful Garba celebrations that have their roots in the streets of Gujarat have expanded beyond borders and are now mesmerising audiences worldwide, including the UAE. Recently, Kairavi Butch wowed Garba enthusiasts at Dubai's Creek Park, adding a touch of Indian celebrations and tradition to this dynamic city. The event was a joint venture between Divine Entertainment and Tithai, the music people from Gujarat, and supported by ZTV.
The whole street in Ahmedabad comes into life, and it's all colors and happiness and fun everywhere. I'm very happy to see it tonight after many days. I wish you all the very best for the season of festivities. Many all the Navratri, Diwali to follow up. Wish you all a very, very happy life, good health, and Consulate is always there for all your cooperation, collaboration. I thank Ms. Vyapti, Dr. Vyapti, Prashant. They have always been very, very supportive of various events that we do at the consulate. And they have been bringing up very good programs. And we look forward, Dr. Vyapti, to keep this collaboration. And today, I can see how grand an event you have. Thank you.
First Navratri celebration this year?
Yeah,
and y'all are looking lovely. ये सब कहाँ से आए ये सारे कपड़े?
In India only.
कब कितने time पहले से prepare किया है ये सब?
मेरा तो 6 साल से पुराना ही है.
और सबों का 2 महीने से preparation चल रही है.
2 महीने से preparation चल रही है सिर्फ outfits पे या dance steps पे भी?
पे गरबा, dresses, everything.
And you all are Gujaratis?
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Okay, so how are you enjoying Kairavi singing right here?
Yeah, it's very nice. We are enjoying.
Enjoying a lot.
Do you enjoy her singing, the Garba Queen?
Yes, because she's from our city.
Of course. Which is her which is your favorite song of Kairavi's?
ये राखी हो मारे चित्राऊ से नाम मारे चित्राइए
वूहू थैंक यू Tell me your names.
I'm Sneha Sapnal.
Roop.
Neha.
You all are friends?
Yeah.
Okay, and do you celebrate Navratri every year in Dubai? Since how many years?
It's like 10 years I'm in Dubai.
10 years you're in Dubai, you all, you both?
4 years for me.
4 years.
Okay, and you know that Dubai celebrates Garba and Dandiya like this. So you're enjoying today's event?
A lot. It's so beautiful.
It's fun here to celebrate Navratri, especially in Dubai, and the level is like this.
We became friends in this Navratri also.
What, really?
Oh. And to just make our memory fresh.
Yeah, that is so amazing.
I'm not Gujarati.
I'm half Gujarati, half Maharashtrian.
And I'm Sindhi.
Wow, what a mix. But you all love Garba music and you love Navratri and you love dancing and you love dressing up also. So where did you get your outfits?
It's basically from Dubai, Bar Dubai. So you can get all the outfit there, Indian. Oh, right.
And which is your favorite Garba song?
I like the Maro Man Mo Hi Gayo.
I think Kairavi's voice is just brilliant. It's incredible. इसलिए उनको गरबा क्वीन कहते हैं कि उन्होंने यहाँ समा बांध दिया बिल्कुल. आप क्या कहेंगे आज की ऑडियंस, आज के रिस्पॉन्स के बारे में?
सच कहूँ तो आज एक वीक डे है कि ऑफिस चालू था, बट इट वॉज रियली रियली ओवरवेलमिंग. एंड यू कैन सी ऑन अ फ्राइडे इवनिंग गेटिंग सच अ ह्यूज क्राउड, आप सोच सकते हैं सैटरडे को क्या होगा इसका. तो डेफिनेटली द कैरवीज मैजिक इज वॉकिंग. And I'm sure there are a lot of Indian diaspora here, not only Gujaratis. It is all about South Indians, the North Indians, and of course Gujaratis to rahenge hi. But ye garba aajkal international ho gaya hai, to sabko bahut maza aa raha hai.
Wonderful. Aur Deepshikha, aapki chief guest hai yahan par, celebrity guest, unke bare mein kuch bataiye.
So Deepshikha is a family for us, and she always graces our occasion whenever we call her. So pichle saal bhi aayi thi, is saal bhi aayi hai, and definitely we will level up our garba every year. So kisi aur badi celebrity ko bhi hum next time bulayenge.
Wonderful. Thank you so much and hope you have a lovely 2-day event.
Thank you so much and thanks to ZTV and the Z Media Group. They are really supporting us year on year. Thank you so much.
Time for a quick break. I will be back shortly with lots more. Welcome back. Beyond October annually celebrates the lives of those who have battled cancer, with a specific focus on women with breast cancer. As the campaign enters its 6th year, it has grown into a thriving community of breast cancer survivors who are committed to offering support, inspiration and guidance to others grappling with cancer. The event garnered support from Bollywood personalities like Kalpana Iyer and Taha Shah, many notable influencers and hospitals and businesses as well. Check out the event highlights.
So today we had an amazing afternoon slash evening with the ladies, our warriors, our breast cancer survivors. It always is a lovely thing when you have an event where the people come together and you really get a true sense of the emotions, the hope, the sadness, the happiness, and the future that is to be looked forward to. We were discussing the stories of different survivors and their experiences throughout their cancer battle and continuous care. It's an eye-opener every year, and every time I hear these kind of stories, it just makes us feel that we're on the right track, and hopefully, inshallah, we will be seeing no more breast cancer with this kind of awareness and this kind of care that is being given to the community and to the women and the warriors in the society. Thank you very much.
Hello everybody, my name is Kalpana Iyer. I consider myself very blessed that I could be part of this wonderful gathering of survivors. Each story that I heard today about how they all fought it and how beautifully they all made this journey, and they all became to a great extent self-reliant, and cancer was not frightening. They did get a little worried, they were tearful, they were not too sure about how things are going to happen. But each girl, woman, lady, to me, is a story, a beautiful story of a successful journey of how they all fought it. We all had goosebumps. I had goosebumps. I'm talking about it, I have goosebumps. But it is the spirit. And the spirit of a cancer warrior is unmatched. Each story beautiful, each journey absolutely amazing. And to bring us all together to this wonderful place called Gargash Hospital is amazing. And it is Manju Ramanan who made this happen. And I'm proud to call her my friend. I'm proud to be part of this entire team of people who believe that you fight with hope, you fight with belief. Thank you for listening to me.
My name is Aneza. I've been invited to the breast cancer awareness campaign at the Gargash Hospital by Manju. Very delighted to be here. I met a lot of strong women. Gives me a lot of hope, and just looking forward to the next one as well.
Hello, good afternoon. My name is Vicky. I'm so blessed today because, as not expected, my friend Sharon, she's also a cancer patient. She invited me to come here in Gargash Hospital because there is a Pink October breast cancer awareness. So I bring my friend along with me, and then suddenly I meet my blessed awareness also for cancer. Actually, I'm cancer also, stage 4, meets in the bones. Before I used to, I cannot walk because it meets in the, my cancer is metastasized in the bones. 6 months for vidridin, but now glory to God, I'm fine. So the only thing I can say is today, this day, this moment, I'm so blessed and hoping everything because I do believe that there is, in everything, there is healing and there is power because God is there. Thank you so much and God bless.
My heart is full today. I am very happy to have about 10 to 12 cancer warriors come and narrate their stories of courage to me in my event called Beyond October, supported by Gargash Hospital. It was also supported by Brick and Woods Real Estate, and you know, there's so many friends who came together to just help me out and be part of this beautiful event. Himani Herbals was one of them, and all of them gave away goodie bags and everything, and it's not for profit. There's nothing about money here. People just came and poured in their heart, their love, their support, and I'm very overwhelmed with this aspect of the fact that there's so much of humanity in people, and they supported my event, and I'm very grateful. Thank you, Z, for always supporting me.
Indian festivals are incomplete if there is no music and dance. We'll take you to a fun event post this break where you can enjoy some desi music and festivity. Stay with us. Welcome back. India Club Navratri Dhamaka proudly stands as one of the most happening Dandiya celebrations in the city, seamlessly amalgamating various Indian cultures and embracing a rich tapestry of heritage. The event unites guests of all age groups, offering a delightful blend of traditional Dandiya numbers and the latest Bollywood tracks remixed to Dandiya beats. To know more, join me.
And it's amazing.
We are from Ahmedabad, Gujarat. We are celebrating here Navratri, India Club first time. And we are so happy to here come here. And we are so much happy. And in India, lots of years we are not celebrated in India and in Navratri. But here in Dubai, we are celebrating every time. We are celebrating Navratri. Thank you.
Yes, it's a lot of fun experiment.
It's amazing experience in Dubai. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. We're enjoying a lot. I think this is just half completed today.
It was a great experience here. We are all enjoying. Thank you so much.
Hello, my name is Manan Kuradia.
My name is Chandrasekharan.
And the experience over here at India Club is amazing.
Happy Navratri! Woo!
Hi, my name is Muskan. Hi, my name is Mihika.
Hi, I'm Divya.
And we're having so much fun.
Happy Navratri!
Hi, we are at India Club and we are having extremely fun. We all should be joining in. Having a great time here. Thank you. Amazing vibe. Best.
Go, Tanya.
It's almost time to wrap up this episode. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed your company. But before I see you off, I'd like to remind you to stay connected with us on our socials. Like, follow and share your feedback, for it is your support that fuels our journey. Until we reunite next Sunday, take good care and continue to be awesome.